Hi, I'm MLive Chief Meteorologist Mark Torregrossa, and the familiar saying goes, if you don't like Michigan's weather, wait 10 minutes. Michigan is a state of extreme weather. We get hot and we know we get frigid. Michigan is a state that can have drought on one end and flooding on the other end all at the same time. Let's look at Michigan's extreme weather. You might not think of Michigan as a hot state, and you will be surprised where Michigan's hottest temperature occurred. In Mayo, of all places, in northern Michigan. The temperature there soared to 112 on July 13, 1936. Just 40 miles away as the crow flies, you will find Michigan City with the most frigid temperature. Vanderbilt plunged to 51 below zero on February 9, 1934. You probably thought I'd spout off an Upper Peninsula city as having the coldest temperature. A few big rain events will blow your mind. The heaviest rain in a 24-hour period fell at Cooks in Schoolcraft County in the UP. Almost 21 inches of rain fell in one day, May 24, 2004. Belle Isle near Detroit had over a foot of rain in a 24-hour period. Of course, the snow is heavy in our Great Lakes state. A weather observing station near Watersmeet in Gogeba County in the UP had 80 inches of snow in one day. That was February 26, 2005. That's almost 7 feet of snow. So it's true, Michigan has a whole lot of extreme weather. Now we know why we have winter gear and summer gear on sometimes all in the same day. Stay one step ahead of Mother Nature and subscribe to the MLive YouTube channel.